After a heart attack, you will need to see your doctor regularly for checkups and tests to see how your heart is doing. Your doctor may recommend lifestyle changes like quitting smoking, changing your diet, and increasing your physical activity. Medications to control chest pain or discomfort, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and your heart's workload. Participation in a cardiac rehabilitation program.